Wake up India to intelligent finance today. Turn news into action. Neuroscience finds a process called synaptic tagging, through which our investing behavior becomes dependent on past experience rather than new information. This paper explores four specific ways in which our finance decisions are impacted: memory of past experience, overemphasizing recent trends, domain specificity, and ignoring new information. Today's action: recall the last financial decision you made. How many of these four factors played a role in that decision? But what about financial decisions that have no prior experience? Before an IPO, a company records investor demand and discovers price through a process called book building, so they don't have to guess what price buyers should pay. Imagine a world where book building is the standard procedure for setting any price, including milk, bananas, and smartphones. This is the true promise of crypto in supercharging economic transactions and identifying positive sum trades where everyone gains. Today's action: if you're interested in the intelligent finance aspect of crypto rather than the hyper on Bitcoin, subscribe to our daily crypto bullet. Don't just consume news, act on it. Subscribe to My Money Karma Intelligent Finance today. Over and out.